Now it's 20 years later, somewhere far across the ocean. Here I am chilling with the homies on some grown shit. Hello guys, what do you guys want to do is go to free aim session. Change your target mode to free aim. And once you did that, go to invite only session. I didn't skip the video so you guys can understand what I'm doing. Enjoy. So once you guys load into invite only session, go get you the card that you want to duplicate and put it inside the bunker. Once you guys put your car in the bunker, go by your mobile operation center and put it inside and put it back out. So once you guys did that, put your car close to the mobile operation center and get out of it and exit bunker and use your CEO, helicopter, or your car to get by your facility. Once you guys are in your bunker, follow the steps right now where I'm going. Once you guys are by the vending machine, hold option and press the right D-pad. Just join one of the races once you guys see his head going down. And you guys should see a white circle loading. Once you guys did that, go on a car that you don't mind losing and join up somebody that has a different targeting mode and accept the first one and circle for the last one. Make sure you guys hold gas. You guys should respawn by a different facility. Once you guys respawn there, go to your bunker. I recommend you guys to use a CEO car or Buzzard. Once you guys did that, once you guys are in your bunker, go inside your mobile operation center and X back out. Once you guys exit the mobile operation center, and go close to your mobile operation center and press the right D-pad, and you guys should see the screen. Press X and boom, you guys duplicate your personal vehicle. Now, I didn't end the video here. I wanted to show you guys that I duplicated the car. I'm not trying to make fake videos. I just went to my facility and show you guys that I duplicated the car. If you guys know how to do this, it might take a couple tries to do this, but I just did slowly so you guys can understand what I'm saying.